Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and into ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgression. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, mercy, Lord, mercy, Lord, mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and into ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom and the power of the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. Holy Father Herman, we sing to you as God's chosen enlightener of America. Forsaking everything, you obtain boldness before our Savior and plead with him for us. And we, the first fruits of your evangelical labors, pray to you, crying aloud, rejoice, Venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, Venerable Father Herman.
Imitating the angelic host, you forsook everything to please Christ our Lord by life in the wilderness. Wishing to bless you worthily, we cry to you, saying, rejoice, earthly angel and heavenly man. Rejoice, converser with the angels. Rejoice, flower of the wilderness. Rejoice, ascetic fed on the love of God. Rejoice, amazement of angels and banisher of demons. Rejoice, fortress for those who flee to you. Rejoice, image of a God-pleasing life. Rejoice, example of true humanity. Rejoice, living sacrifice to God from your youth. Rejoice, pillar of prayer for us struggling with passions. Rejoice, helper and protector of those heavy burdened. Rejoice, Venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, Venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
As the Maker's wise servant, you forsook earthly cares in your youth and sought the one needful thing, making the forest an observer of your ascetic labors, and the wilderness a witness to your ceaseless singing to God. Alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Neither beauty nor riches could ensnare you, servant of God, inflamed with God's love. You had only Christ's love as your treasure. Your life was a time of labor and tears, through which your heart became a pure dwelling of God's Holy Spirit. Seeing you as a vessel of divine grace, meek and humble, Saint Herman, we cry to you, saying, rejoice, servant of the heavenly King. Rejoice, imitator of Lazarus, the poor man. Rejoice, model of God-pleasing poverty, free from carnal passion. Rejoice, vessel of God's grace, overflowing with mercy. Rejoice, lover of divine goodness and peace. Rejoice, boast in confirmation of monastics. Rejoice, doer of God's commandments of perfection. Rejoice, distributor of God's divine grace. Rejoice, meek imitator of Christ's humility of heart. Rejoice, vanquisher of avarice and greed. Rejoice, victor over the demon of envy and deceit. Rejoice, treasury of incorruptible wealth. Rejoice, Venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, Venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Our minds, weakened by sin, cannot comprehend the depth of your love for Christ, for you abandoned your parents' home as a child and settled in the wilderness to labor for God alone. Having laid aside all earthly care, you sang with the angelic choir, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Forsaking worldly life, Father Herman, and grasping the depths of God's wisdom, you sought perfection in the monastery of Valon. where you received the monastic tonsure and were numbered among the assembly of ascetics. Now with them, a partaker of heavenly joy, intercede for us who cry to you, saying, Rejoice, holy monk of Valong, rejoice, obedient laborer for the brethren. Rejoice, vessel of radiant virtue, rejoice, model of meekness and love. Rejoice, example of patient endurance. Rejoice, boast of monastic striving. Rejoice, worthy doer of ascetical labors. Rejoice, teacher of righteousness and justice. Rejoice, imitator of ceaseless cherubic singing. Rejoice, planter of the seeds of God's word. Rejoice, equal to the great ascetics of old. Rejoice, splendor of monastic perfection. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Elder Nazarius saw you to be the chosen vessel of God's good pleasure and sent you to enlighten America as he sent Saint Seraphim to guide the people of Russia. Laboring for Christ in two different lands, you now dwell together in heaven, chanting to God the sweet song, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Separated by an ocean from your beloved homeland, you wrote to Blessed Nazarius, I see the monastery of Valong in my mind and heart from the shores of Alaska. So we who have you as our bridge to the treasures of orthodoxy cry out to you saying, Jesus, excuse me, rejoice, splendor of divinely wise Nazarius, rejoice, glory of Valong and Alaska, rejoice, seer of Valong from the Alaskan shores, rejoice, founder of new Valong in America, rejoice, fruitful vine of holy Russia planted in American soil, rejoice, lover of the spiritual life, rejoice, laborer in unceasing prayer. Rejoice, radiance shining from Lake Ladoga. Rejoice, hope springing forth from Spruce Island. Rejoice, son of the Russian Orthodox Church. Rejoice, gift to us from the regions of Karelia. Rejoice, evangelizer of the lands of America. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Heeding God's call in your heart, Holy Father, you could not endure the darkness covering America. You traversed the great ocean to bring God's light to this land, so that its peoples would sing with you to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Alleluia.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Receive our supplications and sighs, Father Herman, and bring them to Christ as our poor offering for the forgiveness of our sins, that with thanksgiving we may cry to you, saying, Rejoice, advocate of repentant sinners. Rejoice, comfort of sorrowing people. Rejoice, mediator of God's forgiveness and mercy. Rejoice, pourer of the Savior's love upon us. Rejoice, physician of all in need of healing. Rejoice, imitator of the Good Samaritan. Rejoice, lifter of all who are cast down. Rejoice, beacon of those lost in the seas of sins. Rejoice, saint who pleads for our salvation. Rejoice, pourer of the grace of contrition. Rejoice, leader to God's kingdom by your tears. Rejoice, feaster at the wedding banquet of the bridegroom. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
You shine forth to us as a true disciple of Allah, for immediately answering God's call, like your namesake, Saint Herman, who with Saint Sergius dwelt in the northern wilds to bring a simple people to the gospel. To bring simple people the gospel of Christ. So now rejoicing with these holy men, you entreat the Lord to have mercy on us, who cry, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Go to the ends of the earth to teach the gospel of salvation. This was the banner of hope you carried aloft, O godly wise Herman.
Your preaching was inspired by the apostles. Your zeal imitated that of the Baptist. Your love was equal to the fiery seraphim. Your words entered the hearts of the natives, producing an abundance of spiritual fruits for salvation, as they sang to you with us. Rejoice, blessed preacher of salvation. Rejoice, guide of the Orthodox faith. Rejoice, pillar of love, leading people to the knowledge of God. Rejoice, model of meekness and teacher of God's gospel. Rejoice, shining lamp of apostolic labors. Rejoice, zealot repentance, imitating the forerunner. Rejoice, sower of the seeds of salvation. Rejoice, tiller of fertile fields of Christ's harvest. Rejoice, destroyer of idolatry and champion of true worship. Rejoice, resounding trumpet of God's Holy Spirit. Rejoice, keeper of Christ's saving commandments. Rejoice, obedient slave of the master of all. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman.
Enlighten the native peoples. You set all America ablaze with the great glad tidings of the gospel, bringing forth fruit of a hundredfold to Christ with thankfulness to God and God who raised you up as the marvelous laborer for our salvation. We cry, Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Trials of nature, cold and stormy winds and physical deprivation and hunger, you kindled the fire of spiritual peace in your people with warmth and nourishment and became unaffected by the elements in your holiness as truly an earthly angel and heavenly man, a wondrous Herman. Wishing to honor you as is due, we cry to you saying, rejoice, victor over nature's hardships. Rejoice, arrayed in God's virtues. Rejoice, living lamp of the Spirit. Rejoice, radiance of God's kingdom. Rejoice, nourished by God's grace. Rejoice, clothed in rags, yet vested in a robe woven by God. Rejoice, model of Christian patience. Rejoice, vessel of spiritual wisdom. Rejoice, abode of the Holy Spirit. Rejoice, whose earthly labors are praised by angels. Rejoice, translated to heaven to join their assemblies. Rejoice, calmer of nature's cruelest threatenings. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Speak to us, Spruce Island, of the labors of meek and lowly Herman. How could he calm the waves, turn back the winds, still the storms, and be saved from all natural disasters that come upon him? Did you not know that he is of God and that God's angels minister to him? Being humbled by this humble man, you teach us to raise our voices to the Most High and in fear to cry, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
Preserve us from all harm as you sheltered Spruce Island from danger, so that having your protection, we may cry to you with joy, saying, rejoice, fervent intercessor for all people. Rejoice, repelling the attacks of all the demons. Rejoice, accessible to all after your death. Rejoice, zealot of the commandments of God. Rejoice, planter of God's word on our shores. Rejoice, kind father of orphans. Rejoice, loving pastor of Christ's sheep. Rejoice, guide of unbelievers to the true faith. Rejoice, protector of the newly enlightened. Rejoice, strong defender of God's righteousness and love. Rejoice, strong accuser of injustice and wrong. Rejoice, treasury of the spirituality of the fathers. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Partakers of God's grace and converser with angels, it was strange.
how the faint-hearted you asked, how you lived alone in the forest without being lonely. You opened to them the mystery of God's grace, and falling down before him who lived in you, they cried out in amazement, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
An angel came from heaven to sanctify the waters for you, O zealot of God. Having done so, he allowed you to draw both earthly water and the living water that springs up to everlasting life. Likewise, holy Herman, strengthened in God's mercy by your example and prayer, we cry to you, saying, Rejoice, ceaseless intercessor for our salvation. Rejoice, fount overflowing with the living waters of faith. Rejoice, beholder and imitator of the angels. Rejoice, chosen vessel of the divine dispensation. Rejoice, laver of piety by which the faithful are cleansed. Rejoice, mirror of eternal life in God. Rejoice, adornment of monastics. Rejoice, beauty of all Christians. Rejoice, pillar of the Church of Christ. Rejoice, fervent prayer to God. Rejoice, human being witnessing heavenly wonders. Rejoice, visible recipient of God's invisible grace. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Caring for your flock as a loving father, holy Herman, you showed mercy, kindness, and love to all. You begged the authorities to have mercy on the unfortunate, so that on the dreadful day of Christ's coming, they might in turn receive God's mercy, singing with the choir of the saved, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Watered by your tears of humility, the wilderness became a fragrant paradise adorned with the fruits of your virtues and blessed by your prayers to God. Even the wild beasts subjected themselves to your every command. For where God wills, the laws of corrupted nature are overcome and human beings are made godlike. Blessed Father Herman, receive our prayers and intercede for us and cry to you, saying, Rejoice, blameless citizen of paradise. Rejoice, unfathomable depth of God's mercy. Rejoice, radiant beacon, leading all to the light of salvation. Rejoice, shelter of grace for those in sorrow and pain. Rejoice, fragrant blossom among the foul tares of corruption. Rejoice, imitator of the ascetics of old. Rejoice, pillar of love reaching to the heights of dispassion. Rejoice, meek dove of the gospel, exposing the ungodly wisdom of this world. Rejoice, man of prayer, always hearing our petitions for help. Rejoice, tamer of wild beasts and destroyer of human pride. Rejoice, mediator for the troubled and hope of the hopeless. Rejoice, candle burning with the Holy Spirit. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
When the time of your departure drew near, Holy Father, candles were lit and the people gathered around your much-suffering body. Gerasim stood by weeping and crying out, Do not forsake us, Father, who in life cared for us in body and soul, orphans and children. Stay with us in your prayers. Marveling at your constant intercessions for them and for us all, we sing the worthy song, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
At the end of your God-pleasing life, Holy Father, you commanded candles to be offered with incense so that your soul would depart with fragrance and light to the sweetness and light of Christ's kingdom on high, which is coming for us all. So we poor sinners, gazing up to heaven in eager expectation for the Lord's parousia, cry to you, saying, Rejoice, sweetness of the coming Pascha on high. Rejoice, servant richly rewarded by Christ. Rejoice, partaker of apostolic traditions. Rejoice, teacher of the Orthodox Christian dogmas of faith. Rejoice, grace-filled partaker of Christ's resurrection. Rejoice, hope of all of us who sin. Rejoice, Lamb of Christ's chosen flock. Rejoice, fulfiller of all God's commandments. Rejoice, herald of the coming everlasting age. Rejoice, wise servant of the prudent Lord. Rejoice, precious member of the Holy Church. Rejoice, whose holy relics remain with us as our host. Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
immortal God's servant lying dead without breath. Nature itself mourned your passing together with your beloved children. The waves of the sea raged, the sky grew dark, the wind wailed, the heavens poured torrents of rain, preventing your burial, for the Lord wished to show your sanctity through incorruption and radiance. Your holy body remained beautiful until your innocent children placed you in the earth, for it was fitting that such a vessel of purity be not defiled by sinful men. Wishing to honor you as is due, holy Hermon, we sinners cry out, Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Cease to protect and defend those in need of your help who fall down before you and entreat your defense. For as a fiery star rising in the darkness to herald the radiant day of Christ's kingdom on earth, being healed and protected by your prayers, we praise you, saying, Rejoice, speedy helper of the needy. Rejoice, constant stream of mercy by which we are cleansed. Rejoice, physician of soul and body. Rejoice, new pool of Siloam, healing the infirm. Rejoice, wonder worker for the faithful. Rejoice, fulfiller of our requests in times of trouble. Rejoice, restorer of the sick to health. Rejoice, healer of diseases by the grace of God. Rejoice, sweet ointment of compassion upon us. Rejoice, delight of the sorrowing and suffering. Rejoice, gladness of the downcast and depressed. Rejoice, unmercenary healer of Christ. Rejoice, venerable Father Hermon, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Hermon, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Receive our humble prayer, Holy Father Hermon, and offer it to our Master Jesus Christ, that accepting it upon his heavenly altar, he will send us the grace of the Holy Spirit, that we may remember and fulfill your precious words. If only from this day, from this hour, from this minute, we would love God above all, so that burning with God's love, we may be spared the wrath of his judgment upon sinners, by crying to him, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Receive our humble prayer, our Holy Father Hermon, and offer it to our Master Jesus Christ, that accepting it upon his heavenly altar, he will send us the grace of the Holy Spirit, that we may remember and fulfill your precious words. If only from this day, from this hour, from this minute, we would love God above all, so that burning with God's love, we may be spared in the wrath of his judgment upon sinners, by crying to him, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
So that accepting it upon his heavenly altar, he will send us the grace of the Holy Spirit, that we may remember and fulfill your precious words. If only from this day, from this hour, from this minute, we would love God above all, so that burning with God's love, we may be spared the wrath of his judgment upon sinners by crying to him, Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Saying, Rejoice, earthly angel and heavenly man, rejoice, converser with the angels, rejoice, flower of the wilderness, rejoice, ascetic fed on the love of God, rejoice, amazement of angels and banisher of demons, rejoice, fortress for those who flee to you, rejoice, image of a God-pleasing life, rejoice, example of true humanity, rejoice, living sacrifice to God from your youth, rejoice, pillar of prayer for us struggling with passions. Rejoice, helper and protector of those heavily burdened. Rejoice, venerable Father Hermon, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father Hermon, adornment of Alaska and joy of America.
Having lived on earth in fasting and then dwelling in the joy of heaven, the Holy Father Hermon, you revealed yourself as a vigilant and obedient sepulcher in America, while holding in your heart the memory of your Russian fatherland and your monastery of Alam. You preached God's gospel in Christ with apostolic zeal, proclaiming the Orthodox faith to the Alaskan peoples, who are ever revealed to the world as the first fruits of your labors. You widened your heart in love for your flock, enlightening, protecting, and caring for them in every way according to God's commandments. Hear now our prayers in the land of your labors, together with those of the faithful of the land in the land of your fathers. Accept the prayers of all who flee to you in every place of God's dominion. Obtain by your intercessions the speedy softening of our hardened hearts. Pray that we may understand and fulfill God's will. Though we have done nothing good in God's sight, may we by your prayers now make a new beginning of good. For you yourself have said, O meek and gentle creature, from this day and this hour let us strive to love God above all. For truly God is love, and all glory, honor, and worship are due to him, together with the Son of his love, our Lord Jesus Christ, and his all-holy good and life-creating Spirit, through whom his love is poured into our hearts. The Most Holy Trinity, one in essence and undivided, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Holy Father Herman, we sing you to you as God's chosen enlightenment, enlightener of America, forsaking everything to gain boldness before our Savior and plead with him for us. And we, the first fruits of your evangelical labors, pray to you, crying aloud, rejoice, venerable Father Herman, adornment of Alaska, and joy of America.
Rejoice, venerable Father.
Planted firmly in the earth. Come and abide in us and cleanse us from every impurity and save our souls, O good one. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, have mercy, 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 Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Come, let us worship God, our King. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ, our King and our God. Come, let us worship and fall down before Christ himself, our King and our God. Hearken, O Lord, to my righteousness. Attend to my supplication. Give ear to my prayer from lips free of deceit. Let my vindication come forth from your presence. Let my eyes see righteousness. You have put my heart to the test. You have visited me in the night. You have tried me, and no unrighteousness has been found in me. Because of the word of your lips, I have followed paths that are toilsome, that my mouth might not speak in the matter of men. Uphold my steps in your pathway, so that my footsteps may not slip. I have called upon you, for you have heard me, O God. Incline your ear to me, and hear my words. Show the marvels of your mercy, saving those who hope in you from the adversaries of your right hand. Keep me, O Lord, as the apple of your eye. You will protect me in the shelter of your wings from the face of the ungodly who have oppressed me. My enemies have surrounded my soul. They have enclosed themselves in their own fat. With their mouths they spoke proudly. They that cast me out have now surrounded me. They have inclined their eyes to look askance at the ground. They have taken me like a lion, ready to seize its prey, like a young lion lurking in secret places. Arise, O Lord, go out to meet them and cast them down. Deliver my soul from the ungodly, your sword from the hand of your enemies. O Lord, separate the wicked during their lifetime from those who are least in the earth. From your hidden reserves, the bellies of the wicked are filled. They have been satisfied with sons, and they have bequeathed the rest of their substance to their babes. But as for me, I will appear before your face in righteousness. I shall be satisfied when your glory appears. To you, O Lord, I have lifted up my soul. O my God, in you I have put my trust. Let me never be put to shame, nor let my enemies laugh me to scorn. Indeed, let none who wait on you be ashamed. Let those who are lawless without a cause be put to shame. Show me your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth and teach me, for you are my God and my Savior. For you I have waited all the day long. Remember, O Lord, your tender mercies and your loving kindness, which are from everlasting. Remember not the sins of my youth, nor my transgressions, committed unknowingly. According to your mercy, remember me, for your goodness' sake, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, therefore he will set a law for sinners in the way. The meek he will guide in justice, and the humble he will teach his ways. All the paths of the Lord are mercy and truth to such as seek his covenant and his testimonies. For your name's sake, O Lord, pardon my iniquity, for it is great. Who is the man that fears the Lord? For him shall he set a law in the way that he has chosen. His soul shall abide in prosperity, and his descendants shall inherit the earth. The Lord is the strength of those who fear him, and he will show them his covenant. My eyes are ever looking toward the Lord, for he shall pluck my feet out of the snare. Look upon me and have mercy on me, for I am only begotten and poor. The sorrows of my heart are multiplied. Bring me out of my distress. Behold my humility and my travail, and forgive all my sins. Consider my enemies, for they are multiplied, and they have hated me with unjust hatred. Keep my soul and deliver me. Let me not be put to shame, for I have set my hope in you. The innocent and the upright have joined themselves to me, for I have waited for you, O Lord. Redeem Israel, O God, out of all Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, according to the multitude of your tender mercies, blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my wickedness, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my transgression, and my sin is ever before me. Against you only have I sinned and done this evil in your sight, that you might be justified in your sentence and vindicated when you are judged. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities, and in sins did my mother bear me. For behold, you have loved truth, and the hidden and secret things of your wisdom you have revealed to me. Sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow. Make me to hear joy and gladness. My humble tongue shall rejoice. Turn your face away from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and give you a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from your presence, and take not your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your governing spirit. Then I will teach transgressors your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud of your righteousness. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise, for if you had desired sacrifice, I would have given it. With whole burnt offerings, you will not be pleased. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken and contrite heart, O God, you will not despise. Be good, O Lord, to Zion, and your good pleasure in the walls of Jerusalem will be built. Then you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then they shall offer young bulls on your altar. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages and ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory be to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory be to you, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Joyful North Star, the Church of Christ, guiding all people to the heavenly kingdom, teacher and apostle of the true faith, intercessor and defender of the oppressed, adornment of the Orthodox in America, blessed Father Herman of Alaska, pray to our Lord Jesus Christ for the salvation of our souls, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. O Theotokos, you are the true vine, who has brought forth the fruit of life for us. We entreat you, O Sovereign Lady, intercede together with the holy apostles and all the saints, that he may be merciful to our souls. Blessed be the Lord God, blessed be the Lord from day to day. The God of our salvation shall prosper us. Our God is the God of salvation. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen. The eternal light of Christ our Savior guided you, blessed Father Herman, on your evangelical journey to America to proclaim the gospel of peace. Now you stand before the throne of glory. Intercede for your land and its people, peace for the world, and salvation for our souls. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. O Christ God, worshipped and glorified in every season and in every hour in heaven and on earth, long suffering, deeply compassionate, and greatly merciful, who loves the just and shows mercy upon the sinner who calls all men to salvation through the promise of blessings to come. Accept, O Lord, our prayers at this hour and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, cleanse our bodies, order our minds, purify our thoughts, and deliver us from all affliction, evil, and sickness. Compass us about with your holy angels that guarded and guided by their legions. We may